After tracking a grouse for several minutes, Michelle waits patiently for the bird to take flight before firing. The fast and wily grouse seems to know the perfect trajectory for avoiding the hunter's pellets. This bird makes its great escape. Another woodcock is added to the harvest. Tonight's supper promises to be a feast.